Hello, this is Scott with CNB Operations Support Center, and this is a Technology Thursday, and we'll be discussing how you can get software for your receiver and displays off of the Stellar Support website. So the first step is to open a window browser and do a search, and search for Stellar Support John Deere. And that will open up automatically for you. You can, it should be at the very top, and it should say Stellar Support Precision Ag John Deere or software updates. We'll select the top one. This will be the picture that shows up, and you will search immediately for software updates. And right at the top there will be your options for Gen 4 displays, GS3, GS2 displays, and receivers. You just open one of them up and you will get a yellow button that says download now. And it will open up an installer for you to follow. Once it's loaded, you hit open and it goes through a setup. You just follow it step by step, and it will add things to your desktop. Once the install is complete, depending on the display software you put up on there, for the GS2 and GS3s, it should show like this, GS Live Updates, a Gen 4 display. This will be Software Manager. Now when you load these onto USB sticks, it will also have the software for your 6000 and 3000 receivers. This has been another Technology Thursday. I'm Scott with CNB Operations, continuing to be your dealer of choice.